mistake, asshole! Grab and cover!
We can work something out.
Only thing needs working out of your funeral arrangements.
So that's that, then.
Sure looks that way.
You know, Sal wanted me to go to law school. Wait for some... Listen what you got out there in life, you understand?
Should've listened to him.
It's in the blood, you know.
Yeah. You are who you are. No point in arguing with yourself about it.
Fuck you.
I can't go out like this. Not like this!
Say hello to Lou. No, tell him Sal will be along shortly.
I won't get to shoot nobody.
There, get him!
Hey, cover! Now that I have your attention...
On in, you pal!
He's murdering us!
Let me see your insides. Blood's going down.
He's picking us up! I'm stuck! Give me a hand!
Shithead hit me! He's picking us off!
Throw it!
Grenade going out!
He's fucking dropping us!
One of our boys. I'm ducking down.
Shit, fucking stuck. Fuck. Reload.
He's fucking dropping us.
How to shoot! Fucking stuck! Fuckers got me pissed!
We got another man!
Shouldn't have come here. Need to reload! Holy!
Got any left for me, cocksucker? Grabbing some cover!
Say goodbye, motherfucker.
He's over here, you bunch of fucks!
Sucker!
open, motherfucker!
He couldn't have gotten far.
Maybe he gotta be here somewhere.
Do your fucking job and find him.
We got a score to settle now.
Our blood's going down.
On his fucking
me? This hand now. Give me a hand. Me. I got no move here. Fuck.
Ventilate that ant.
Grab and cover. Drop a grenade on him. Grenade going out.
Chuck.
Done made my goddamn day.
Got him! Over here!
Yes! Got him!
Don't you know you're dead? Dale, cut that sack of shit down.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
I understand you supplied the heroin Georgia was selling.
See?
never wanted that in my city. Shit like that fucks with people's heads. Makes them crazy. Stupid. Brings down too much heat. Bourbon?
No, I do not drink.
Georgie tell you why I wanted to meet?
He said the nigger killed your brother. That you wanted to discuss a deal between the two of us.
My brother Tommy was a smart kid. He could have been anything. I tried to tell him go to college, even offered to pay for it.
I apologize for your loss.
I'm building a casino across the lake. I had it all worked out, including how I was gonna pay for it. Now it's all a goddamn mess.
You want my money.
Well, I'm gonna need enough to finish the construction. It ain't gonna
be
cheap.
I want to hear you say it.
Say what?
That you won my money. Say those words, please.
I want your money.
This is good. Then I will bring you the money, and in exchange, you will let me sell heroin in your city, and you will not interfere in any way.
Sure. Whatever you want. But that's not the only reason.
And you wish me to kill the nigger. I will do that for you as well. I enjoy killing the niggers.
Jesus Christ.
That's where Sammy's used to be. No one wanted to live there, so they paved it over. Every now and then, something knocks the hell out of this country. Rattles it so hard, isn't much left but the foundation. And as painful as it is, we hope that this time, things are gonna be different. And that when it's time to rebuild, we won't just repeat what we've done in the past. And that maybe justice and peace will finally prevail. Justice and peace are hard, ain't it? Sometimes too hard. So we take the easy.
How you doing, kid? My guys told me about Cassandra. I'm sorry it had to come to that. Pull up a chair.
Cassandra won't cause us any more trouble. Let's talk business. South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
Keep them coming, pal. After you gave me the last piece of the city, we're rolling like a goddamn freight train. Don't second-guess yourself.
Maybe we're getting shriveling over the fact that you didn't call in on this. But I ain't exactly horned up over the fact that you passed in the Irish three times running. It's time that changes here and now.
Give me the keys to the kingdom, partner.